Là chơi sao con nó im bạc cơ भाई
यहां के लोग बहुत खासकर जो एडवेंचर एंथुसिएस्ट हैं बहुत टाइम से वेट कर रहे थे कि गुलमर्ग में बर्फबारी नहीं हो रही थी। जो भी यहां टूरिस्ट आते हैं वो बहुत टाइम से इंतजार कर रहे थे कि हम स्की करेंगे और जो बाकी जो स्नो रिलेटेड एक्टिविटीज हैं।
रियली एक्साइटेड टू बी हियर, दिस इज माय फिफ्थ ईयर इन गुलमर्ग स्की। It's been an immense pleasure and it's just extremely outstanding how our country has such a beautiful place out here and it's just getting more and more popular every year. I'm really excited about this.
I have come to Gulmarg and it's snowing and the weather is lovely.
How are you feeling?
I feel amazing. I am actually experiencing snowfall for the very first time and it is also my birthday, so I'm all happy.
Snow predictions यहाँ पे काफी dry था तो हमने हम लोग को सब लोगों ने बोला कि please cancel your plans, don't go to Gulmarg, it's all dry and especially we were coming here for skiing courses, so we are like very lucky we experienced so much of snowfall and skiing is fun. Hoping to come back next year.